Releasing a health statement, Apollo Hospital spokesperson said Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalithaa remains very critical. 68-year-old Jayalalithaa has been put on ECMO, a heart assistive device, and is under a watch of experts including cardiologists. Supporters and well-wishers of Amma have gathered outside the Apollo Hospital in Chennai, and her condition was reported critical following a cardiac arrest last night.